Hello friends, let's solve next question from EC Gate 2018 paper. The question is, a person want to purchase a car after 5 years and the cost of the car is 10 lakh. So, how much he should invest from now if the rate of interest is 10% and the compounding is annual compounding? So, we all know this is a very simple question. If we know the compound interest formula, so if you put the values, what exactly is asked is principal. So what, after solving this with your calculator, you'll get answer which is near to one of the option given in the question. That option is 6,21,000. So there's a learning here. So the answer is not exactly 6,21,000. The answer is very near to 6,21,000, which is there in the option. So we will take the nearest option available in the option. Okay. In case if you have any doubt related to data given in this question or solution, feel free to contact us on 0806176622. Thank you.